At this point, I would like to mention that without the wholehearted support and involvement of the Honorable Chief Minister, none of this would have been possible. A true visionary, the Chief Minister is committed to creating a better future for the people of this state and this region with rapid growth, development and progress. I know a couple of years back we met in my house at dinner, and in that 1 hour he managed to convince me to change my decision from going to a different state in the southern region, and that decision had already been taken and committed. And I have personally known you now for many years, and I would like to take this opportunity to thank you for your continued support and guidance, and we look forward to much more of that as we go forward. As we put up this factory here, we will need a lot more support from you and your entire team.